ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Home Free!
Go, Dylan! Tell it on the mountain.
Oh, go tell it.
Oh. Go tell it.
Oh yeah.
Tell it on the mountain.
Oh, go
tell it on the mountain.
Over the hills and everywhere.
Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born.
While shepherds had been watching over silent flocks by night,
oh holy night,
behold throughout the heavens
there shone a holy light.
Tell it, go tell it on the mountain,
over the hills and
everywhere.
Yeah, go
tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ
is born.
Jesus Christ is born. Jesus Christ is born.
In a lowly manger, our humble Christ was born. And God sent us salvation that forever. I sought both night and day,
seeking ye shall find.
I asked the Lord to help me, and he showed me the way.
Go tell it on the mountain.
I said, over those hills,
everywhere.
Go tell it on the mountain
that Jesus Christ.
Like to hear. We are Home Free, an acapella vocal band, meaning everything you're going to hear has been produced by the human voice. You may have seen us recently on a little TV show called The Sing Off. Let's put our hands together.
Thank you so much for being here. It means so much to us. This has been so much fun. If you're not familiar with who we are Home Free, these days based out of Minneapolis, Minnesota, but started right here at Hosanna Lutheran 13 years ago. There's been a few changes throughout the years, but two things in particular have remained the same. That is Chris and Adam Rupp. Give it up for those guys, everybody.
Yeah, buddy. Thanks for sticking it out, man.
Now, if you're seeing us for the first time, Home Free is an a cappella country group. And when I say a cappella, I of course mean without the use of any talent.
Excuse me?
Pretty much. And that includes all of those drum sounds. Anything you hear that sounds like a drum is coming from Mankato's own Adam Rupp. Give it up, everybody. Now, let's just get one thing straight. This is a Christmas show. Is that okay with everybody? All righty. Now, we are going to be introducing you to some of our new country sound as well. We're going to do that right now with this tune. If you've seen Home Free before, you know that we've always done a fair amount of country music in our shows. But recently, we've decided to focus full-time on country music, and we've just fallen in love with it. And we thought, as part of our transition, we would take a pop song that's really popular right now on the charts and in the clubs and do it Home Free country style. We hope you enjoy it. This is Wake Me Up by Avicii.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by your beating heart. Well, I can't tell where the journey went, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. Oh, all this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. This time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was wrong. I tried carrying the weight of the world, but I only had two hands. I hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. I wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. But life's a game made for everyone, and love is a prize.
So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost.
So wake me up when it's all over.
Oh, whoa.
I didn't know I was lost.
Wake me up when it's all over.
Oh, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost.
That's Austin Brown, y'all.
Yeah, it is.
Well, thank you. Again, we are Home Free Vocal Band, a country band, y'all. And you know, that really only makes sense at this point because, Tim, as some of you know, I'm sure, he's from Southeast Texas. And And I'm from South Georgia. I grew up on a farm. My mama still lives on a dirt road in the middle of a peanut field. And you know, my favorite holiday every year was always Christmas. Always. It brought my family so close together. And it just specifically, it really made this one person stand out in my life above all others. And this next song, well, let's just let's dedicate this to her.
Dum, 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 dum. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Well, she'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. Don't go, Grandma, just... But she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. Now, when we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack... Now, you're never gonna believe this, okay? She had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now we're all so proud of Grandpa.
La, 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 la,
he's been
la,
taking
la,
it so well.
La, 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 la.
See him in there watching football.
Oh, the Vikings suck.
Playing cards and drinking beer with Cousin Belle.
This bus for you.
And it's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black.
Amazing Grace.
And we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them
open
back!
Open them!
You guys just want to send them back? I feel like it would be more fun to open them, don't you think? I wish we would have talked about this first. This is a little awkward.
Oh, Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license, no.
To a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves.
And that's why Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe. But yes, as for me and Grandpa,
thank you, everybody. That's kind of a fun part of the show for me. I'm going to come out and say hi to you guys a little bit, talk to somebody maybe. It's amazing. As soon as I come out here, no one will make eye contact with me. Funny how that works. Except you, I guess. All right. Hi. Yeah. Hello. How are you? Welcome. You doing a good time?
What?
All right. I like that. Yeah. Excuse me, sir. Would you stand up for 1 second?
Sure.
All right. You play. Go right over there for me, would you? Thank you. Hi, how you doing?
Good.
All right, I got a little special present for you. What's your name?
Caitlin.
Caitlin? Kaylin. All right, Kaylin. I want you to imagine yourself like probably 10 years older, but...
Oh my gosh.
Yes, you see that devilishly handsome man up on stage?
Hi.
No, no, I meant Tim. Oh, sorry, Rob.
Well, that makes sense.
Well, Kaylin, imagine this, you know, you're doing your thing, you're walking down the street maybe, and you suddenly hear from behind you this. Yeah, that made more sense in my head before I said that.
Good morning, Caitlin. You'd better get ready for school. And remember two important words. Stranger danger.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, that could have gone better. Thank you. Well, thank you for playing along, Caitlin. You can receive back. Well, we're going to dedicate this next song to Caitlin and all the fine young ladies in the audience. And all the ladies, I should say. I'm just going to stop talking now. All right, so. Tim, take it away. This is Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Thanks, Chris. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Gathered near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together. If the fates allow, hang a shining star up on the highest. Thank you.
Well, I'd like to take this opportunity to begin by introducing all these fine gentlemen you see up here on stage with me. First off tonight, he's the cuddliest gopher you ever did see, right? Give it up for Robert Lundquist. I'm going to say that every show for the rest of your life. Now, next up, he's one of the founders of the group, him and his brother down there. He's our lead musical director and arranger. Give it up for the baritone, Chris Rupp.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
To my left, our newest member, all the way from Southern Georgia, the man who finds a way to take his shirt off in every sing-off episode, Austin Brown.
All right, next up, y'all, is this guy. Well, he's the one that always has the house shaking, no matter where he is. Give it up for the bass, Tim Faust. And lastly, the other founder is still here with us today in the group and making it happen. We got to thank, just for a second, for my sake, I want to take this moment to thank Adam down here, the beatboxer, and his brother, Chris, for sticking it out for so long. Because I showed up about a year ago. I showed up about a year ago and just happened to be in the right place at the right time, and I met this amazing bunch of guys up here, and it just could have never happened, you know? So give it up for the beatboxer, Adam Rupp!
Thank you.
This is a very special moment in the show for me because it is the only part of the show where I'm allowed to speak. Home Free has been all over the world on several different cruise lines. We've been all over the United States at many different concert associations, fairs and festivals, corporate gigs, high schools, you name it. And no matter where we perform, we've always been asked the same question over and over again. And that question happens to be, when you guys are singing and performing up on stage, what are you guys actually thinking about? Well, so many people have asked us this question, we decided it's best to just answer it in the show. So without further ado, this next number is cleverly titled, What We Are Thinking While We're Singing.
1, 2, 3, 4,
five shoe up.
Last year, very late one night, December 24th to be exact, my cat ate a whole ball of yarn. And on Christmas morning, she had mittens. A 1, 2, 3, 4,
five shoe up.
So I was reading the paper the other day, and I read that there are no nativity scenes in Washington, D.C. Apparently, they can't find three wise men.
A 1, 2, 3, 4,
five shoe up.
A 1, 2, 3, 4,
five shoe up.
I know. oh my God, the sing-off finale is tomorrow, 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 oh my God!
A 1, 2, 3, 4,
bop shoe up, bop shoe up, bop shoe up.
You know, I think there's only one thing I want for Christmas this year. I'm so pretty!
1, 2, 3,
and that's what we're thinking while we're singing. Yes!
All right, we're gonna do something a little different now for our next song. Who here is familiar with the hymn Angels We Have Heard on High? Huh, there's only like a third of you. All right, this is a song that I wrote called Angels We Have Heard on High. And, thanks, Rob. And we're gonna sing this one a little bit differently. We're gonna take down our mics, kind of go raw and unplugged, as it were. This is the acoustic version. Just all of us singing on one microphone, so here you go.
Angels we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plain.
Angels we angels have heard on high.
Angels we have heard
on high. Angels we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains. And the mountains in reply, echoing their joyous strains, Gloria in excelsis Deo,
arranged by Chris Rupp. Are you guys enjoying yourselves so far? Well, we love performing in Minnesota so very much. It is our home. Unfortunately, of course, our job often takes us very far away from our home. And that is the case just a few days after Christmas. We have to leave and go to the Caribbean. Thank you. But we're going to take you all to the Caribbean with us right now, and we're going to do this Beach Boys Christmas classic. You like the Beach Boys? Adam, would you give us a beat, sir? Now, when you're covering a group like the Beach Boys, the high tenor always gets a really manly part. Austin, show them how your part goes.
Ooh, Merry Christmas, Saint Nick.
Come on, fellas, help Austin out. Let's hear it.
Ooh, Merry Christmas, Saint Nick.
One more time, everybody. That's beautiful. We'll let you know when to come back in.
Well, way up north where the air gets cold, there's a tale about Christmas that you've all been told. About a real famous cat all dressed up in red. He spends the whole year working out on his sled. It's the little Saint Nick,
little Saint Nick.
It's the little Saint Nick,
little Saint Nick.
Just a little bobsled we call the old Saint Nick. Walk and toboggan with a four-speed stick. Candy apple red with a ski for a wheel. And when Santa hits the gas, man, just watch her feel. It's the little Saint Nick,
little Saint Nick.
It's the little Saint Nick,
little Saint Nick.
Run, run, reindeer. Run, run, reindeer. Run, run, reindeer.
No one.
Well, hauling through the air at a frightening speed, with a half a dozen deer and a Rudy to lead. Gotta wear his goggles cause the snow really flies, and he's cruising every path with a little surprise. It's the little Saint Nick,
little Saint Nick.
It's the little Saint Nick,
little Saint Nick.
Ooh, Merry Christmas, Saint Nick.
Hi everybody, here you go. Now just to you this time.
Christmas.
Oh, that was lovely. Last time.
Merry Christmas, Saint Nick.
Boom.
The song's over.
You know, guys, I gotta say, that is probably my favorite song of the whole show that we do, because all we have to do is stand here and watch you guys the whole time.
I am gonna go out on a limb, though, and say, Mankato, not a lot of volleyball championships.
Not yet. All right, so how many people have seen Home Free before? I don't know what you said, but thank you. So, as Austin was saying, he's our newest member. Austin joined us about a year ago. And last year at this time, for our final Christmas show at Hosanna, we had our former tenor, Matt Atwood, resign from the band. That was his last official show with us, and Austin took over soon after. But tonight, Matt is in the house somewhere. Matt, where are you?
Wow, you were in the band for 12 years, and that's the best seats we could get you, huh?
So for our next song, we're going to change it up a little bit. Hey, Matt, come on up. You know, the thing I'm most impressed about is that's kind of a country outfit you're wearing, too. That's impressive.
I tried just for you, I think.
All right, so we're gonna let Matt sing this next song with us, as long as that's okay with you guys. Cool, because he didn't really have a choice anyway, so.
No.
All right, this next one is a song by a guy named Aaron Edson, who we came across a few years ago when we were putting together our first Christmas album. It's a beautiful number. We've always loved it. Matt sounds great on it. This is He Is Born.
Joy to the world.
Holy One. He'll be a King of Kings. He'll be a Lord of Lords. He's just a baby, but he'll save the world. Just a baby, he was born today. My shepherd, and I know that all my love to him I'll show. My Lord and King will I adore the day he's born.
Everybody.
Thanks. Well, that was kind of fun. I think I'm just going to take it from here, Austin. I'll finish it off. I'm just kidding. Thank you all. Apparently, the word got out I was singing tonight because, you know, look at the.
Yeah.
Thanks.
That's why we had to add a second show. One more time, founding member Matt Atwood, everybody.
That was awesome.
You know, fellas, I've been looking around the room tonight while we've been singing, and I've been making eye contact with some people. And I can tell that just about everybody here is wondering the same thing, and that is, how can we take these men home with us? Well, we just so happen to have 5 CDs available. A t-shirt and a download card, as a matter of fact. Our first CD was called From the Top, a nice mix of originals and covers, songs like Change the World, Bridge Over Troubled Water, God Bless the USA, even a Disney medley, so be sure to check that one out. Our second CD was called Kicking It Old School, all songs from the 1950s and 60s. You like the oldies? You gotta love the oldies. Songs like Silhouettes, Love Potion Number 9, Stand By Me, some Elvis Presley and some Beatles on there, so be sure to check that one out as well.
And actually, yeah, before you keep going, if we sell 5 more of that album, it's actually gonna go aluminum.
We have 2 Christmas CDs, Christmas Volume 1 and Christmas Volume 2, so check those out as well. As I mentioned, we have a t-shirt that's available out there for $20 and a brand new download card, because as we mentioned, Austin has only been with the group for a very short time, but people always want to hear stuff that has this particular lineup on it. So we released a 3-song Christmas EP this year that is available for download, and that is out there as well. Now, the CDs are $15 a piece.
But we are running a special this week. If you buy 100 CDs, we'll give you one free. I'll jump on that. No, they're a little special. If you buy all 5 of our CDs, 4, the 5th one I'm going to tell you about in 1 second, we will throw in our download card for free. So it's a little something extra. And speaking of the last CD that we want to mention here, Tim has his own solo country album available for sale tonight. If you like Tim... I know, right? If you like Tim...
That's my sister.
If you like Tim doing that low country rumbling thing he does, you like country music, you like original music, then check out Tim's album. It's a wonderful, wonderful piece of music. I must say, that CD has really changed my life. It has impacted me that greatly. I cannot recommend his CD enough. So please, please check out his album as soon as you can. Thank you. Thank you.
Now, I should mention that we recently had some shows in Iowa, so we're all out of 8-track. Sorry about that. Believe I did get a couple boos on that one, though. Do we have any Iowans in the house today? Really? What part? I'm sorry? No, I heard you. I'm just sorry.
But thanks for coming. We love you.
Making friends everywhere we go. All righty, we're going to take about a 15-minute intermission, give you guys a chance to get up and stretch your legs and go buy a bunch of stuff in the lobby. But before we do that, would you guys like to hear one more Christmas song?
Do you guys know the song Joy to the World? This is going to sound nothing like that. This is Home Free's version of Joy to the World.
Songs imply,
joy to the world.
wonders of his love, and wonders and wonders of his love, and wonders and wonders, wonders of his love.
Wonders of his love. Joy to the world. Joy to the world.
Thanks so much. We'll see you in 15, guys.
Short version, yep. Two, three, hey. Baby, you a song. You make me want to roll my windows down and cruise. I got my windows down and the radio up. Get your radio up.
Yeah, when I first saw that bikini top on her, she's popping right out of the South Georgia water. Thought, oh, good luck, she had them long tan legs. Couldn't help myself, so I walked up and said,
baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise down a back road, blowing stop signs through the middle, every little farm town with you in this brand new Chevy with a lift kit. Would look a hell of a lot better with you up in it. So baby, you a song. You make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise.
My windows down, my seats are back, my music's up, and we ride.
We ride.
Her legs up on my dashboard, and it's just the way I like.
I like.
Hey, country girl, this country boy, like everything about you. Don't change a thing, no way, you stay the same, and I got
come
you.
On now,
baby, you a song. You make me wanna roll my
windows. Roll my. Through the middle, every little farm town with you
in this brand new Chevy with a lift kit.
Would look a hell of a lot better with you up in it.
Come on!
So maybe you a song. You make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. I got my windows down and the radio up. Get your radio up.
I think they like that one.
You guys ready for another set of music? So does that mean that we have some country music fans in the house tonight? Then I'm sure you can guess what country singer I like to sing along with. Dolly Parton. Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on it soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite this strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on. Just to be your man. So there's no hurry,
there's no hurry.
Don't you worry,
don't you worry.
We can take our time. Come a little closer,
a little closer.
Let's go over,
let's go over
what I had in mind. Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on it soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite this strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on. Just to be your man.
Oh, ain't nobody ever loved nobody.
I love you, and we're alone now.
We're alone
you
now.
Don't encourage him, okay? So this is a bass solo, all right? You're keeping it down there. But you were just up in our range. Not cool, dude, not cool. So let's go back down in here-ish, where you should be. Yeah, like right there, that would be great. Yep, right there.
The door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on it, soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go.
No place to go.
I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling that was quite this strong.
So strong.
I can't believe how much it turns me on. Just to be your man. I can't believe how much he turns me on. Just to be your man.
Just to be your man.
For Tim Faust, everybody.
Yeah.
Thank you. Now, how many of you tuned into the sing-off the last time I was on? This guy just said, I got bass in my butt.
You might want to get that checked, sir. That doesn't sound healthy.
And you're welcome. If you tuned into the last episode of the Sing-Off, you saw us perform a tune by the Zac Brown Band. Now, we absolutely love Zac Brown. We love his writing. We love his music. We love their sound. So much harmony. And let's be honest, Rob kind of looks like him. Would you guys like to hear that song again tonight?
She'd trade Colorado if he'd take her with him. Closes the door before the winter lets the cold in. And wonders if her love is strong enough to make him stay. She's answered by the taillights shining through the window pane. He said, I want to see you again, but I'm stuck in colder weather. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Can I call you then? She said, you're a rambling man, and you ain't ever gonna change. You got a gypsy soul to blame, and you were born for leaving.
Whoa, well, it's a winding road when you're in the lost and found. You're a lover, I'm a runner, and we go round and round. And I love,
I don't want you, but I need you.
You know it's you that calls me back here, baby. When I close my eyes, I see you. No matter where I am, I can smell your perfume through these whispering pines.
Oh, I'm with your ghost again. It's
a shame about the weather, but I know soon we'll be together, and I can't wait till then. I can't wait till then.
That's Rob Lundquist, y'all. And Austin Brown.
And Tim Faust. And Chris Rupp and Adam Rupp. We're home free, you guys.
Now, we are live streaming this show on the internet right now. And we kind of made it a last-minute decision. We just posted on our Facebook and our Twitter right after the last show, actually. We have 9,000 people watching right now on the internet. So a big shout out to you guys as well. Thank you so much for tuning in. Hope it looks good, hope it sounds good. We have no idea. Now, a lot of people ask us how we choose the songs we put into our shows, and it's pretty simple. We try to select really great music that everybody loves. Till now. At this time, we're gonna do some really bad music that we like anyway. And the way we chose these songs was we went down the line and every Home Free member got to choose one song that the rest of us had to learn no matter what. Ladies and gentlemen, Austin Brown's Guilty Pleasure.
Oh, whoa. That's right. Oh, 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 oh. You ready, ladies? I know you love me.
Yeah.
I know you care.
Uh-oh.
Just shout whenever.
Yeah.
And I'll be there.
Uh-oh.
You want my love.
Yeah.
You want my heart.
Uh-oh.
And we will never, ever, ever be apart. And I was like,
baby, 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 oh, like, baby, 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 no, like, baby, 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 whoa. I thought you'd always be.
Yeah, Austin, when I was 13,
dude.
I said, oh, well, my first love.
Buddy,
there was nobody
to
come here to my baby, and I'm gonna come between us, and I'm gonna come
Hey,
come above?
No. No.
The audience doesn't lie.
Two things. Y'all need to get out more. And we've been over this, buddy. I'm the only one that's allowed to rap. Because, well, I sound like this, and you sound like Honey Boo Boo. Sorry about that. Moving on. Ladies, I would like to introduce you to eligible bachelor Chris Rupp. There's just one problem. Well, there's a number of problems, but the main problem is that Chris has always had particular trouble approaching women. Luckily, this next song came out, and he has a new pickup line that works every time.
Hey,
hey, I just met you, and this is crazy,
it's crazy.
But here's my number, so call me maybe,
it's
hard to look right
to look
at you, baby.
Baby,
so here's my number,
once again,
and call me
like,
maybe.
Two things. First of all, your pants are purple. Second of all, You already had your turn. That was Chris's guilty pleasure.
Yeah, dude, I'm sorry. I got lost in the moment. You know, like, there's, like, people out on the internet watching, and I just, you know, I'm sorry.
As you can tell by now, our guilty pleasures happen to be bubblegum pop songs. And there's a formula for bubblegum pop songs. It's really cheesy music, really cheesy lyrics. But every once in a while, one of these comes along, and even though the music's still pretty cheesy, if you listen carefully, the lyrics are actually very, very deep and meaningful. Like Rob Lundquist's guilty pleasure.
2, 3. And 7 a.m. waking up in the morning, gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs, gotta have my bowl, gotta have cereal, seeing everything, the time is going, ticking on and on, everybody's rushing, gotta get down to the bus stop, gotta catch my bus, I see my friends, kicking in the front seat, sitting in the back seat, gotta make my mind up, which seat can I take? Gotta get down on Friday. Everybody's looking forward to the weekend. Weekend, Friday, Friday. Getting down on Friday. Everybody's looking forward to the weekend. Partying, 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 partying. Fun, 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 fun. Looking forward to the weekend.
Yeah, everybody, it's Friday night.
Dude,
you put your hands in the air.
Seriously.
Wipes to the side, everybody. Come on,
are you kidding?
Man.
Are you kidding me?
Just one time. Right? Just one time.
Yeah!
You're not helping.
Two things. Just occurred to me that those are probably skinny jeans. And they're still a little baggy. Will you please promise us that you won't rap anymore? Promise? Oh, stop it. Promise?
Yes, dude, whatever. Just move on. Whatever.
Cry me a river. Ladies and gentlemen, my guilty pleasure.
2, 3, and...
Home free is in the house tonight. Everybody's gonna have a good time. And we gonna make you lose your mind. Everybody just have a good time.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Rob, you scared Rob plumb off the stage, dude.
Are you sure?
Rob?
That was not cool, dude.
I gotta admit, I just learned the first half of that dance. I was kinda just going with my heart after that.
Please don't go with your heart anymore.
Rob, come here, come here. I tell you what, on behalf of Rob, on behalf of everybody here, I'm gonna make a deal with you. I won't rap anymore. If you, it's okay. If you promise to never do that ever again.
That's cool, you can rap. I hope you people realize that this is 10 minutes of your lives you're never getting back. As we all know, a lot of guilty pleasures these days come from YouTube. And just yesterday, Adam introduced us to a brand new video. Not very many views yet, but we fell in love with it, and we think it'll probably catch on. Adam Rupp's guilty pleasure.
Two, three. Boom.
나지난다 소루엔 인간 조겐 여자 커피 한 잔에 유로라네 품가 있는 여자 밤이 오며 심조니 두 까와지는 여자 구름 바짠 있는 여자 내워 수렁스러워 그래요 구라베노 Gundam style. Open Gundam style.
Hey, sexy lady.
Open Gundam style.
I'd like to acknowledge a couple of things at this time. First of all, Rob was beatboxing during that song. Give it up for that. And secondly, Adam learned a whole bunch of Korean for that number, so that's pretty impressive. By a round of applause, how many of you knew these two boys growing up? Looking back, it's kind of hard to believe, isn't it? Wow. Would you guys like to hear Adam do a drum solo? Adam Rupp, everybody.
You're gonna have to use your imagination. DJ, DJ. Everybody say one. Everybody say two. Everybody say about one, three.
Drop the bass.
Everybody.
Love is a burning thing,
and it makes a fire.
Fell into a ring of fire.
burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher.
And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. And I fell for you like a child. Fire went wild.
Sing along, y'all.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher.
And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
That's Tim Faust, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. And thanks to you guys, because you guys helped us get that song, our live performance of that song from the sing-off, to the top 100 on iTunes.
What?
Now, speaking of online, social media, and all that fun stuff, we are on all those sites. We're on YouTube, we're on Twitter, we're on Facebook, and I know it's a little hard to keep all that straight sometimes, so just remember, you twit face, and that'll help you out. Have you guys enjoyed yourselves this evening?
We're going to slow things down a little bit and go back and do some Christmas music. Is that okay? Yeah? As Tim mentioned earlier, we are constantly traveling and we miss a lot of holidays. But we are lucky enough to be able to celebrate Christmas with our family this year, which is pretty cool. Yeah. But there are a lot of people that aren't as fortunate as us. And we would like to dedicate this song to anybody who's currently serving in the military and can't be home for Christmas.
I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents under the tree. Ba-da-da-da, why, Christmas Eve will find me if only in my dreams. I'll be home if only in my dreams. Of a place I love even more than I usually do. And although I know it's a long road back, I promise you I'll be home for Christmas.
under the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams.
That's Rob Lundquist, y'all.
Thank you. Yeah, buddy. That felt good.
Well, we've come to our last song. Well, we've come to our last song.
But before we sing our last song, we have some thanks to give out. You know, first and foremost, a huge thank you to Hosanna and all the staff here. This was a tremendous amount of work to make two shows happen in a very short time. The volunteers are absolutely fantastic. Thank you so much. Give them a round of applause. We want to give a very special thank you as well to our light and sound technical team. They also had to put together a 6-hour setup in 3 hours. So thank you, Johnny, Nate, Damon, and Alan, for your making us sound look good.
Yeah.
And I promised I would do this. I want to give a special out to our internet fans. Thank you, Rachel, for watching us. I promised I would do that.
There's 9,000 people watching, and you picked one of them. Hope that pans out for you, buddy. And finally, a big thanks to all of you guys. Of all the audiences we've ever performed for, you guys are by far the most recent. So thank you so much for that. No, you guys have been so great. We hope you've had as much fun as we've had tonight.
And we've kind of said this all night, but again, thank you from Adam and I and all of us, really, who have followed us for the last 13 years and are really starting to see this take off now. Thank you so much for believing in us and supporting us. This means a lot, and we are so glad there are so many of you here tonight. So thank you to all of you.
Woo!
Yep. And lastly, what are you guys doing at 7 o'clock tomorrow night? You're screaming. Okay, well, that's something to do, I suppose. I want to mention that at 6:30 tomorrow, right here at the church, we're going to be doing a live viewing party for the finale. So if you'd like to come, it's open to everybody. We'll have some popcorn or something going. We'll have this up on the screens. Adam and I will be here. The other guys are going home to their own respective viewing parties in their hometowns. But we'll be here. We'd love to have you all here to share the experience with us. So come check us out with that. All right, you guys ready for one last song? All right, this is one of my all-time favorite Christmas songs. This is O Come All You Faithful.
Thank you.
to Bethlehem.
Come and behold him, born the King of angels.
Oh, come, let us adore him.
Oh, come, let us adore him. Come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord.
Thank you so much. It's really cool that you guys brought us back out here because we cannot get out that way. So thank you so much.
Please keep up with us after the show. You can check us out online at homefreevocalband.com and, of course, all those social media sites I mentioned. Check out YouTube. We're releasing a bunch of new videos recently. We just did one with voice play that you guys probably saw in the sing-off. And basically what that video is an ultimate sing-off that never happened. Because luckily, the two of us weren't in the bottom two that week. So we recreated that. We made it really goofy. It's zombies versus redneck cowboys. I don't really know how to explain it.
And I think we'll play that tomorrow night, too, at the viewing party before the show starts. We'll play it up there, too.
Alrighty. And if you're watching online, go to YouTube and check it out. And we'll be releasing a brand new video tomorrow night as well, so stay tuned for that. After the show, we will be hanging out back by the merchandise table. We would love to shake your hand give you a hug, really do anything within reason. But would you guys like to hear one more song?
All night long.
Life's like a road that you travel on. It's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a road outside every darkened door. The blues won't haunt you anymore. The pair are free and the lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
From Mozambique to those Memphis nights, the Cabapest to Vancouver's ice. Knock me down, get back up again. This is the road, I'm not a lonely man. There's no load I can't hold. The road's so rough, this I know. I'll be there when the lights come in. Just tell them we're survivors. Life is a highway. Well, I wanna ride it
all night long.
I wanna ride it all night long. I wanna ride it all night long. If you're going my way,
standing once, but now we look it in the eye.
Oh, yeah! Thank you so much for coming out today. Thank you so much for supporting us. And tell me something, have you had a good time? All right, well, I know you're going to be watching this tomorrow night on the sing-off. You better be. So thank you again for coming out, and have a very Merry Christmas.
There's no load I can hold.
Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. Have a good night.